All number of things lived in the forest, from the bumbling bee to the towering tree, and all the creatures who fell in between. But none of them was as wise as the owl, who each night would perch on a stump on the prowl. The owl's awful clever, awful keen, awful wise, with a neck which turns always and large glowing eyes. But the owl must be careful with all of its strength, for the forest is hungry and willing to